Place your hands behind your head to keep your neck relaxed during the movement. Starting with the roll on your upper back, slowly roll to the bottom part of the rib cage, not into the lower back. Find any areas that are restricted and spend a little extra time bending over the back of those, being sure to keep your hips relaxed during the movement.